Hello guys, I'm gonna show you how to make a football modeling by using 3ds Max. And by the way, I am using 2010 version. And first, click to create and look for the extended primitives and select Hedra. And after that, click the dodec icons with the parameters of 0.35. And after that, click here in any size. And after that, in the model, right click, then convert to editable poly. And after that, in the editable poly, the plus sign, select edge. And select all object and right click, click the split. And after that, in the modifier list, look for the mesh smooth. And after that, in the iteration, I'm gonna change it into 2. But it's depend on you, but I'm gonna change it into 2 for high quality. And after that, in the modifier list, look for the spherify. And again and again, in the modifier list, look for the edit poly. In the edit poly, in this plus sign, select the polygon. And select all object, and in the near box, look for the extrude. And the extrusion with the height of 0.75. And again, in the modifier list, look for the mesh smooth. And in the subdivision method, click the quad output. And this is it. And thank you for watching.